I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, President Joe Biden meets with top officials in Israel amid rising tensions in the Middle East. We have the latest. Plus, Pope Francis tells the faithful about the life of a soldier turned saint in the 1900s in France. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.